Hi friends, hope you all are doing very well. I'm back with a very known recipe, Sevaiya. You all are aware of Sevaiya, how actually it tastes. It tastes so delicious. So I'm back in this week with a very delicious Sevaiya and how to make it in home with simple ingredients. So we'll take a vessel, add ghee to that, let it heat. And we'll add our own dry fruits to that. So I've just taken cashew nut, almonds, and fry them so that they'll turn off to light brown shade. It takes a bit of time because when you just keep it in a very high flame, it won't seriously taste good. So we'll just put it in a low flame and we'll fry the things. So how come they turn to light brown color? They taste very awesome. This is a very known recipe to everyone. Everyone would love to make this for every festival season also. So after that we'll add kismis. Don't add this kismis at the very beginning because they'll turn over to very they'll get fried off very quickly. So we'll add while taking all the things out. So let your kismis turn to bigger balloons like this. So you can see the kismis turning into balloons and things. So then you can take the dry fruits out. I was just telling you about the Sevaiya. This is a very known recipe. Everyone would love to make it a very festival season also because it's very simple with available ingredients. Around 4 to 5 ingredients are done with this. So I don't make it more complex because my intention of showing this thing so that every bachelor or a very single woman can even make this all. So we have taken dry fruits out and I'm adding dry Sevaiya to it. It's not mandatory to add the dry Sevaiya. I can even add a normal bambino also. I've just purchased a dry bambino and I'm just putting it. Let them fry for a while and take them out. If they are normal Sevaiya, you can just make them fry for a bit longer time because they should turn to light brown color. So as I've taken dry Sevaiya, I've just fried it for a very little time. And I'm adding milk to this. See, the milk is not quantitated here. You can add the expected milk as per the liquidity consistency you need it. If you really want a very liquid consistency of your Sevaiya, you can add much milk. And add a cup of sugar to that. Depending on your milk content, you add a cup of sugar. So let me make you a rough calculation here. If you are just taking a 1.5 cup of milk, add 1/2 cup of sugar. Depends on your taste and the sugar you take. See, I'm just adding a pinch of salt to it because whenever you make a bit of sweet, if you add a salt to that, it will seriously put your sugar content, sugar fragrance to be coming out and tasting very good. So let the milk boil for a while. See how the milk is getting boiled off. I'm adding elaichi powder to that. You can even add your elaichi powder or any of your essence also because it's a very South Indian or a North Indian flavored Sevaiya. So I'm just adding elaichi only to that. You can even add vanilla essence or rose essence to that. Let it boil and I'm adding the fried dry Sevaiya. Just mix it well so that the lumps won't get formed here. You should fry it gently. It takes a while to cook off, around 5 minutes it takes a Sevaiya to cook off. You can just take a bit and taste it whether it's cooked or not. See how fruitfully, colorfully it's been boiling like this. Wow, it's even tasting yummy like this. I'm seriously feeling hungry while making this dish itself. Hope you all would also seriously love to enjoy. So for this beautiful recipes, please don't fail to subscribe to my channel and keep on watching my channel now. So done, my yummy Sevaiya is ready and I'm just taking it out hot to serve and eat. You can eat it hot like this It even tastes good when you are in cold season. You can even serve this by keeping it in the refrigerator and cool it for a while. Then later on we'll add the fried dry. So done. So how sweet and yummy it's looking off. So my mouth is seriously watering to taste it. So I'm just ready to taste this yummy semya. So you people also quickly make this at your home and serve to your family members. You'll seriously find it to be very good. So for this delicious recipes, please don't subscribe to my channel and keep on watching. Don't forget to share and comment.